your bro Blaster Bro is here back again, and today I'll be showing you how to get Pixel 3's camera on Pixel 2 or any Snapdragon 820 above smartphone. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, there are some requirements you want to meet before installing the Pixel 3 camera. First of all, you need Android Pie for this camera to work. Secondly, you'll need a good processor, which is Snapdragon 820 or above, for this APK file to work. Lastly, I'd recommend a Pixel device like Pixel or Pixel XL, Pixel 2 or Pixel 2 XL for the Pixel 3's camera to work just fine, but I'm sure it'll work with any other device having Snapdragon 820 plus processor. So first of all, there is a link in the description box below. Just go ahead and download the Google Pixel 3's camera on your device. Once you have downloaded the APK file, just go ahead and install it normally. It has a different name, so it would not clash with your current Google camera. Once you have installed the APK, just go ahead and open the camera, allow all the permissions it requires, and that's it. Pixel 3's camera is installed on your smartphone. First of all, the whole UI in Pixel 3's camera is completely changed. Different camera modes have been placed down here in a line, which makes it easier to switch between different camera modes like panorama, portrait, camera, video, and in more section you get photosphere, slow motion, AR stickers, and night sight. Now let's talk about what Pixel 3 camera's features does this APK support. First of all, it supports super res zoom, and secondly, it supports night sight, and night sight is a great feature in my opinion. It works fantastic in my Pixel 2 XL. Let me show you some sample photos which was clicked by night sight. The left one is a normal photo with HDR plus, and the right one is the photo with night sight. Here's another comparison which Google did in their launch event of Pixel 3. They just directly compared iPhone XS camera with Pixel 3's night sight, which was really great in my opinion. So yeah, this was pretty much it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, smash that subscribe button right now to see more awesome videos in future. Smash that like button if you like this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.